You can lease purchase your own home. Say you're not ready to buy a home, but you know you're going to buy one in 6 months or 5 years later. You're saving up your money. You're correcting your credit. You're staying at your job longer. Why make your landlord rich? Move into a home today that you can enjoy right now and have it locked into a contract so you can purchase it at the time when you're ready. So do a lease purchase for yourself. Get yourself into a good home in a good neighborhood. Negotiate the longest contract you can, up to 5 years. Negotiate the best rent. Negotiate different discounts within the property. So some of your rent payments may be applying to the purchase price. Maybe you can even negotiate owner finance into the transaction. You can actually move in the home today and buy it tomorrow, but enjoy it right now. That's the advantage of getting into your first home, or any time, your second or third home with the lease purchase.